My name is Troy Magney. I'm a PhD candidate in the Geospatial Laboratory for Environmental Dynamics at the University of Idaho. And I was awarded the GA Harris Fellowship in 2014 to use the SRS sensors to investigate crop responses to environmental stress. The GA Harris Fellowship enabled me to deploy the SRS sensors at Cook Farm to investigate questions I was interested in related to abiotic stressors, such as water and nutrient stress. But what's neat is this next season now we're going to use the SRS sensors that were originally awarded for research into abiotic stressors to look at abiotic stress, which is a virus that's carried by an aphid. So I think it's extremely important for graduate students to be able to have the opportunity to apply for fellowships like the GA Harris, because it allows us to explore some sort of new creative endeavor that otherwise maybe wasn't written into a current fellowship we have or other grant funding that we're working on. And it allows us to expand our research beyond what we were hired to do or what we are supposed to do.